chilling voice. The Star Touch Elf. Thank you. I know the dreams will pass. I just need a distraction. Flowers. All right, I think I can handle flowers. I can't choose.
Okay. General Amaya has gone through all the possible flowers in Zetia and narrowed it down to just these two choices. Now it's up to you.
Can't she narrow it down just one more time?
Just pick a flower.
Congratulations! With the way Gren was acting, I thought maybe the world was ending or something.
We apologize for not sending word, but I'm glad we got to tell you in person. But I have to ask, what brings you here?
Oh, right. The world might actually be ending.
Surprise!
Oh, hey, Aunt Amaya! We're just having a look around.
Really? I thought you'd be sneaking out into danger against the direct orders of the Queen. Callum, you're a terrible liar. I know you're going to Luxaria. And I'm coming with you.
To me. But the worst of it all? This means our wedding will have to wait. For now.
Don't worry, she knows. We talked about it.
I see your aunt's spirit in you. So, of course, you're going to hurl yourself headfirst into danger. I brought you something. To keep you safe in Luxaria. If I cannot go with you, let me be by your side in spirit.
Crimson orchids.
I finally chose. Keep each other safe.
The city is full of hidden danger. The corruption of the Sun Orb infected innocent creatures and changed them. Enough reminiscing about your wild and crazy student years. We only have until sundown, so get to work. That means a lot to me. Now that that's out of the way, if you ever hurt my nephew Callum again, I will kill you. You abandoned him. You broke his heart.
I was trying to protect him. I left without him because I couldn't bear to put him in danger. I knew I had to be strong alone.
You know who you sound like?
Who?
Me.
Would it be okay if I...
It's sundown. You need to get out of the city as fast as possible. I'll get Callum, and we'll catch up with you.
I found something! Wait, I need that to save Rayla's parents! Yes! The spell is complex. There's a second exit. Follow me.
It's been the greatest honor to serve under you.
The book drop! They made it! General Amaya! Corvus, you're alive!
General Amaya, there is a bit of a delicate situation. You must...
The Queen has been taken.
Demands that the seed be delivered personally by General Miana.
No, absolutely not! Janai was taken because she was protecting the Sunseed. It is our future. A future she values more than her own life.
Then the choice is made, and the Queen will die.
Stop it, you two!
Let's...
Kibdale of the Blood Moon, I release your debt!
You can't flee her, Karim. That power lies with the crown of Lux Alia alone. With me, and I will never set her free.
Kill her! Then I will be king and I shall release you! Then I'll do it! Missilem Igne!
It's over. If you kill me, Amaya will kill my brother and our bloodline will end. And the binding around your neck will tighten until you are gone.
Then today you live, true queen of Luxoria. May our next meeting be more... favorable?
Finalis Funkel!